This video is going to show you two simple tricks to remember the deep tendon reflexes and the nerve roots that are involved. So for the first trick, you can see that these reflexes count upward numerically. We have S1-2, L3-4, C5-6, C7-8. You can actually take this nursery rhyme and apply it to the reflexes. So we have 1-2, buckle my shoe. This will help you remember Achilles, S1, S2. 3-4, kick the floor. This will help you remember that the patellar reflex is L3, L4. Remember that the patellar reflex results in knee extension, which correlates with the kick the floor. 5-6, pick up sticks. In order to do this, you're going to have to flex the biceps. And this will help you remember that the biceps reflex is C5, C6. 7-8, lay them straight. In order to do this, you're going to have to straighten the arm, which will help you remember that triceps reflex is C7, C8. Here's one more trick for you because everybody learns differently. If you like play on words, this might be more fitting for you. So for Achilles, you can take the S in Achilles and then use the LL as a Roman numeral 2. This will help you remember S2. For patella, you're going to take the L in patella and you're going to change the A to a 4. And this will help you remember L4. For biceps, you're going to take the C in biceps and then there's 6 letters in biceps, so this will help you remember C6. The triceps trick is the same thing. You're going to take the C in triceps, but there's 7 letters in triceps, and this will help you remember C7.